Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing some more Bloodborne, and in last episode we killed Vicar Amelia, and that was fucking awesome. I actually didn't expect to beat it that fast, but it happened. So in this episode we're going to be carrying on. What I've taken from the comments is that you told me to go back to where Amelia was and then turn right at the stairs and not I forget. But somewhere near Vicky Amelia's boss spot, so let's just go back there and find out where we're going. I'm so flaily today. Okay, so we're back at Grand Cathedral where we kicked her fucking ass. Whoop whoop! And I think I need to just head down these stairs and keep going straight on. I can also go to the door from last episode where they asked the password, but apparently I need to go this way first. So I'm trusting you guys. I've forgotten how to change things. There we go! Come here. I would like to attack you. And bitch! Ow! Ow! Ow. I thought I was dead then. I thought for sure I was dead. Got they have such long fucking sticks. Bitch! Come on then. Come on then! You're not hiding in this doorway that you can't get past. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Sneaky tap! One down. Two down! Whoop whoop! Bastards. Fucking bastards. Okay. Now I've killed them, I can go look around this area briefly. So I'm definitely doing more exploring, as you guys can tell. I hope you're proud. So, a couple of you are actually talking about this thing called numbing mist. What is numbing mist? Did I miss out on it? This seems very suspicious. Is this where I'm supposed to go? That looks scary. We will leave that for another episode. But yeah, what is numbing mist? Apparently I'm supposed to use it against Bitchface. But I didn't find any. Oh well. It's done now. The deed is done! Just trying to... Whoa! Oh, it's where someone died. Great. Got another giant. I've actually put online mode on now. Okay, so this is where we kill these people. So if you guys want to jump in, feel free when I'm not recording. I wasn't online for ages. Just so much effort. But, I'm so worried. Like, this place is so big. I have no idea where I'm going. But none of this seems like the correct way. So let's just head back and go down the stairs and see what's down there. Because I'm pretty sure you did. Which way did you say to go? I can't remember. I'll have to check in a minute if I can't mind it. But let's actually kill this giant first. I want to see if I can kill them. Let's do the slow walk. The casual walk. I need to start killing things in order to get more souls. Ah! Okay, they are quite hard to kill. Shit. Run away, run away, run away! Bing. I love that move, but you hit them once and then you fucking get the long thing out. Like, watcha! Ah! Whoa! Are you dead yet? There we go. Thank you! Only three blood vials? Fucking hell. It's a little hard to kill in the ogres, and you get two from them. Okay, right. Okay. I'm guessing it's down here. Is it down here? I don't know where I'm going. Hello! Ow, you piece of crap! I'm pretty sure I've been here before. No, I've been here before. Okay, don't mind me. We're going back. You magical fuckers. So maybe it is to the right. Piss off. So not this way. Up the stairs again. I don't really want to go left because that looks fucking terrifying. So let's just go this way and investigate the body on the roof. Okay, I think last in the comments you mentioned some stairs. This looks promising. It also reminds me of Harry Potter when you're going down to the boat shed. I can hear something. I can also see that weirdo. Okay then. Okay. Who are you? Ow! Fuck! What the hell? You're so quick! You bastard! Oh damn, I missed it. Oopsie! Bastard! Shitbag. So this is a hunter. The thing is that I'm dodging! I'm fucking dodging! Is this where you guys met my mini bosses? I feel it now, I feel it. Oh my god! This is difficult. Bitch. Come at me, bruh. One more! Ooh. One more hit, bitch. Rip you. Give me your stuff! Thank you. That's quite a lot of souls actually. Oh shit, there's another one. What? What? Ow, I hate when they have guns. It's such a cheap shot. You're not. There's no skill in shooting that. That's why I need to get close to him. Oh my god, they're health bars though. How have you got so much health? Like, how is that fair? Get your fucking shitty gun away from me! This is pissing me off. This is proper pissing me off. I'm using all my blood vials! I want to shoot you! Yes! Oh, it didn't work! Great! Great! Let me heal, please! Don't shoot me. It's not like you can exactly dodge out the bullets away, is it? Ah, piss off! I wanna die. Oh, seriously. This is happening, is it? I'm gonna come back for you and I'm gonna kick your ass. Stop running away! That was, mistakes were made there, I'm not gonna lie. I'm dead. I'm so dead. frenzy cold blood. Can I get him from here? Bitch! They're weak. Oh god, the cheap shot, sorry. This guy is such a bastard. I need to be careful. Oh, fuck off! I hate this guy! You can't even use heavy attacks on him because he dodges away too fucking quick! Oh, go away. Not interested in you. Stagger me! Piss off! I better get your gun after this is all over, mate. Oh my... Just let me fucking hit you! My tree! I think I best bet a skim into a corner. That gun is doing my head in. Get in the corner. Get in the corner. I'm actually becoming really pissed off. That should have staggered him. Okay. I can't even fucking heal. Come here! Please! Let me heal, please! Fucking finally fuck you! That's all I get. 8 quicksilver. A joke. Is this some sort of joke? Are you okay? Alright, I'm leaving. Bye. Can't believe that's all I fucking got from it. I'm so pissed off right now. Right, okay, I get the message that you don't want to be. Ooh, a few notes. Time for fire. Let's go then! Oops. Help. No! Hey! What the hell? Why am I trapped? Oh my god. Is this a joke? Am I being pranked? Well, you're dead. It's so dark in here. Uncover the secrets. I'm not gonna lie, I'm slightly scared. Mm-hmm. This is definitely a trap. This has to be a trap, right? Hi. Okay, I'm not gonna kill you because I got told off last time for killing someone. I didn't know she was an NPC quest. I just thought she was being a bitch. But she was, let's be honest. And I guess I just won't have any sedatives from her. Oh well. I'm sure you'll live. I can buy them something. Right, I'm guessing this is where we gotta go. There's some weird music playing. I think I have this feeling we're gonna be fucking ambushed. Make a run for the outside gate. Moon! Get your fucking claws away from me, skanky ball bag. Bye bye. I'm leaving your place now. I didn't really want to be trapped in here. So goodbye. What the fuck is that noise? Oh my god, where do I go? Why did I go up there? That is something. Is that a pig? What is this game? Honestly, ow. Why do pigs hurt so much? I ate you for breakfast this morning. Ugh! I sure did! You tasted great with sausage! Wait, pigs are sausage, what am I on about? Ah! Anyway, I had a sausage and bacon bap, it was great. And I'm dead. Why the fuck do I start back here? I don't want to start back here. I want to go back to the outside world where it's nice. I don't really want to be here. I wanted to now start recording in a minute because I'm fucking sweating. I'm attractive, I know. You! What are you? You! Ah! Get off me! Old hag! If I die right now, I'm fucking pissed. Great pebble. Exactly what I wanted. Bullets. Great, there's people down here. Not welcome here! Give me that. Poison is effective. Where did you come from? That's fine now, you're dead. Oh, did I forget a shiny over here? I can't forget shinies. Not gonna lie, this music is creeping me out. Interesting. Let's try and open this door, shall we? Damn it! Are these like prisoners? Oh, fuck off. I CBA. Not sure what that was used for, but I'm off now. It was nice to meet you guys. In the long run, I just don't want to be friends. I'm sorry. What's this? Nah. I don't know what that means. I don't want some... What is that? It's a spider, I'm not playing this game. So it looks like a spider. I won't be fighting it, so yeah. Bye! Casual walk's always the best way. Ah, shit. Shit, son! I didn't sign up for this! Go away! Go away! Go away. I didn't! Rolling is so much easier, what am I doing? Shit! What is this episode? Up here. Lantern. Right, fuck this place. Fuck it. We'll come back. I promise. I just want to get back to where I was going because I had a plan and the plan was ruined. Don't like it when the plan is ruined. Okay. We were supposed to head down these stairs. Because I don't think you guys never mentioned that boss, so I don't think I'm actually supposed to kill it yet. Oh, thank you. And I trust you guys, because you guys have played it before, you know the order to do it in. So. What trap? God, these people are massive. Is there that guy up there? Put down here. I don't want to fall into the trap. Ah! I can't even get up there. Bullshit! This is just fucking bullshit. Ow. Go away. Ow! Can I just not have 5 minutes apiece? Douchebags. You're all fucking douchebags. Do I take on these, or do I go into the scary place which is like a trap? Ow! Why do you hurt so much? Oh, fuck's sake. It's like... Okay, I'm coming back for you guys. Weird. I thought that would have been used for something. Oh well. Bad. Where am I going? Go in the scary pathway. I don't care. You can all piss off. Can't believe I'm actually doing this, guys. I'm actually going on the scary pathway. I never wanted it to come to this. And yet here we are. Okay. So far, so good. It's weirdly quiet. Hello. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I can see your eyes. What? What? Ah! Fuck off, dog! Oh my god, why did dogs fight for them? What is wrong in this world? Don't you want fucking bloodstone shards, dickhead? Oh my god, what is life? What is life? What is the world? Why am I so shit at this game? Okay, calm down! Don't calm down, you fucking bitch! Goodbye! Okay. Off I go, carrying on, completely calm and not angry at this game. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you all, I hate you all. I just hate this game. Missed. Lol. Bye bye. You can't come through here. I don't allow it. Oh, you can come through here, but I'm just gonna fucking kill you instead. Aha. Crazy bitch. I love it when I miss, it's just my favourite. Ah! Why do I keep missing? Right, I'll be getting the big daddy out now. If I die now, I'm gonna fucking cry. Yes! Suck it, dick! Suck it, dick! Suck it, dick! I have a feeling I need some more blood vials. Well, they look crazy. Right, let's go and spend these souls. Blood echoes. Before we attack the people that need some help. Right, let's fucking kill these bitches. No fucking about this time. Ain't nobody got time for that shit. They're so feisty. Right. Good thing I stopped messing about. That's a weird weapon. Right, let's get these shinies. Yes! We can upgrade a weapon finally! Oh my god, that took about 10 years to actually find those. A bloodshot eyeball, which I have no idea what's for. So we can either go this way or up that way. I think this way. Just follow the crazy ladies. Nice. You actually get a fair amount of souls to them as well, and they're pretty easy to kill. I've killed you like 5 times already! Get the hint! You're not wanted! Ow! Oh! Is this how it is? Just get everyone on Alice, is it? Stop it! I was busy fighting your friend, okay? Your crazy lady friend. Ah! There we go. Oh look, someone's fighting with me! You have ambush. Oh. Oh. These ladies just don't give up. That wasn't so bad actually. I swear sometimes I can chat for like the UK. I would probably win a competition of talking shit. Fear wheelchair. Another time's up. Oh god, okay, hello. Oh, you're kidding! Oh my god, I'm gonna have to kill this lady. She's doing my head in. I can't kill your friend if you're gonna fucking throw things at me when I hit him. Fight me like a brave person. There we go. To your death you fall. And I wanna die. Guys, seriously, what's wrong with me today? Like, why am I so bad today? I was perfect the other day. I had skills. Some other blood born from that accident, and it was great. And now I'm just like shitting. Ooh. Shiny. Yeah, there's some more twin bloodstone shards. Yes. Can people stop throwing flames at me? Like, come on. Let me kill your friend. That is the honourable thing to do. Yes, that's some blood vials that I wasted. Where did you come from? I thought I killed you. Nope, now you're dead. Nice. Right, let's go kill this other lady who's throwing flames at us. Because it's just so rude. Do you not think? What did he say? Do we have ambush? There's literally ambush everywhere. I don't know what else to expect around this area. Oh, for fuck's sake! Do you ever give up? Ah. I finally get what you guys meant by fully charged attack. It took me a while to figure it out. So I thought I was doing a fully charged attack. Turns out I wasn't. I would be a noob. Like now. Right, you're dead as well. We got some crows. These crows really annoy me, I don't know why. It's like when they fly up, you can't actually hit them. Well, you're protecting with some fucking pebbles anyway! Ugh. Fuck you guys. Oh, we're going down. We're going down. We yelling timber. This place looks interesting. Hello. What do these notes say? Run. What? Run? Like, proper run? Like, run for the hills? I've been here before! Can we go up here? Don't you just love it? Nothing leads anywhere! Okay, let's go back up and have a look. I want to kill you guys because I'm pissed off. Oh my god! Why are there so many crows around here anyway? I'm legit really confused about this. Ooh, hang on a second! Let's view these notes. A run. She is on a mission. And it's to kill me. Oh my god. Guys, pray for me. Because I'm so bad today. Get your fucking shitty weapon away from me, bitch! And you. You can suck a dick too. Rest in peace, my blood vials. Okay. I see the ace fight you. I grind you for breakfast, man. I just need to find a lantern. Right, let's go. Dogs can't get up here. Bye! Because I want to keep my... This is not my day. Lantern. Lantern, my pretty. Lantern? There's so many creepy pictures around here. I just want a lantern. We're a safe place. Where is it? Use! We're going back. I chickened out. I just think I need to take a bit of a break before I lose my mind. Before I lose my mind. Alright, we're sort of back where we are. But I'm not sure where I'm going. This will be interesting. There are tons of people, it must be. Hurry up! Literally, I'll be going. For about, I've been in this place for so long and I've yet to come across the lamp. And it's getting on my nerves a bit. I know I'm running past them. Yes, I know this. But you've been here before! Could you all just piss off for a second? Let me think. Let me take a chill pill. I need a lamp. There's just no lamps. This game hates me. Where am I supposed to go? Yep, this is the way I came last time. I don't know what to do. I've just been running around in circles. I've got old bitches chasing after me all the time. And I'm Where do I go? Where do I go? But seriously, where do I go? I have no idea. I know where to go. I think I know where to go. I've opened the gate for the shortcut again. Run! Lamp! Come on, I just wanted that blue shining light in the distance. That's all I'm asking for. Please, give me this one thing. Fuck off, old ladies! Just let me through! Oh. I don't think this is her. Look at my health. Just look at it. Oh, take a moment. To just look at my health. That awkward moment when you miss and then you're gonna die. Yep, I died. Okay, brilliant. Okay guys, so what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a bit of a break because I've been playing for quite a long time. I've been playing for about an hour and a half and it's been an hour and a half of stress. So I'm gonna take a quick break and then in a few hours I'm gonna start again and take on the Witch of Hemlock. So I shall see you in a few hours. Bye. Hey guys, so I I didn't actually have a break. I've grinded for about half an hour and got a few more blood vials so we can actually like take the boss on and have a decent chance of like killing her. I can't speak. Okay, I'm just gonna let's get to the gameplay. Okay. It's like a multi boss. I should work about 10 of these or some shit. I don't know. Where is she? Is this her? It's not her. Which one is she? So I can't go through there again. The confusion is real right now. There she is! Fucking. Is that her? That's her. Okay. This is gonna be a long battle, I think. Just gotta take my time with it. As long as he only spawns one at a time, it should be fine. Saying that. Die. So we're looking for. The thing is that I can't. Okay, well, she's not spawning one at a time now, is she? Where is the little fucking bitch? Where is she hiding? Getting out of hand. There she is. No, that's not her. That is another person. If I only had some Molotovs. I'm not really sure why I've got. Oh, yeah, I've got Hunter's Mark because I was doing stuff. I don't really need anything. I'm just waiting for her to appear again. Yeah, I can see you all there, bitches! Oh, the failure. Oh, what? She's feisty, isn't she? Jesus Christ. Yeah, she's gone again. Brilliant. CBA to lock on. I think I'm just gonna. Ow! This boss fight is fucking shit. Unless it's the second phase. There she is. Hello! Decent, decent, decent. I should probably kill more of them. Ow! Ah! She knows. Otherwise, I just suddenly got stuck there. I don't want to lock on.
Where's she gone again?
Come on, little hermit crab. I have a special surprise for you. Die! Okay, so there's three around at the moment. Oh fuck, are you kidding? I'm just running away from all of her minions, like, nah. Maybe tomorrow. Wait for her to appear again. I can hear her. I can hear the bitch. She's hiding from me. Come on, hermit! I ain't gone all day. Going to the cinema tonight. It's date night. I can't be looking for you for, like, the fucking evening. Oh, for God's sake. I need to lock on when I'm near her. I'm not doing any damage. Oh shit, I think it's got to kill, I've got to kill these people. Well, that was a failure. Maybe these strengthen her. Yeah, there we go. No! Stop it! Where are you, hermit? There she is. Oh, I thought I killed her! I wondered why it was so easy. This is pissing me off. This is honestly the most boring boss battle I've ever experienced. It's not... It's just tedious, like... Where is she? Hermit! I know you're here, so my hermit. Don't you fucking play these games with me, hermit. What's she doing? Fuck you, hermit! Is she healing? Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Die. Just die. I'm so confused as to what this boss battle is. What? No! Move! No, 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 no. Oh, if I die now, I'm pressing all the buttons. I'm pissed. How fucking dare you! Treat me like that? Who do you think you are? Hello! Why is there two? Just. Oh. Great, I want to get stabbed again. Alright, she's dead. Stay dead, please. I would appreciate. Fuck off! Okay. Okay, quick question. Why? That was the most pointless, tedious boy boss fight ever. And I came all this way for that. I was hoping for an insane boss fight with charring and impressing everyone. It didn't happen. But let's just spend ourselves anyway. At least we managed to kill another boss in this episode. I was slightly worried. Let's go for endurance. Can we level up again? I'll go for vitality again, because I love my HP. Okay. Well, anyways, we're going to end the episode there. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like. I raged a lot in this episode, so I hope you enjoyed it, because I certainly didn't. And I shall see you in the next one. Bye!